Okay, ladies and gents, I have a friend who needs a little help with this. So, on DeviantArt, when you want to submit something to a group, there are multiple ways to do it. One, you need to have a deviation submitted. That is always very important. So, to submit a deviation, you go to Choose File. I don't think I've actually uploaded this yet, so this is perfect. Go to Open That. Let it load. You're going to want to tag it whether or not it's like that. I'm not messing with the descriptions, although I do have to show the friend how to tag people. Okay. So, say you want to tag someone. You do the colon icon. Eclipsing Saturn. Okay. Or dev eclipse Saturn. Okay, there you go. Now, you need to choose a category. Category for this beauty is sci-fi for me. Normally, you have to select things specifically, but I've selected this one so many times, it's in my recently done. You go down to submit to your gallery, because that's pretty important. If you are in the group, you can click the thing. Now, what he's going to want to do is click Secret Santa Network. But what we're going to do for this is we're going to go to here. You go to that. This is going to go into digital art. Submit now. That is the quick and easy way. If you are not properly into something, what you're going to want to do, you're going to go here, submit art, choose a file to upload. I'm not going to fully do this. You do this. It's basically the same thing, but now you have a little extra thing here that will specifically allow you to choose it whether you're part of the group or not. So, I'm going to do this in a group that I am not a contributing or mod member to. Just real quick to show people how it's done without the mod thing. Because as a mod, I have a shortcut. I'm not going to... Okay, I have to find something that has easy... Okay, I got to go find my groups real quick. I apologize, everyone. Manage... Alphabetical, OC will get me. Okay, Overwatch ladies, am I a part of this? Okay, you gotta contribute art. It'll put you into a folder. You select what you wanna contribute. You go up here to submitting to, and you find the appropriate folder. Now, if you were to do this for the group we're in, it would take you to a specific spot. That's another way to do it. Yet another way to do it is to go into the gallery, go into the folder, submit to this folder, contribute an existing deviation, and you click the one you want, and then you click submit. Easy as pie. I hope that this helps. There's a whole bunch of different ways to do this because it's like really complicated and DeviantArt is annoying. But I hope this helps. So, yeah.